traditional costumes of Apatani tribe. Let's start the video. Number 1. Bilaabi. The bilaabi is one of the attire of Apatani. It is combination of white color at the top, red color at the middle, and at the bottom are blue. The gale is used to wear in some rituals and occasions, rituals like Myoko, Murung, etc., and occasions like Dri, and in some functions. And these pictures are taken from internet. Number 2. Pingataru. Pingataru is one of the traditional top of Apatani tribe, and it is worn by Apatani women. The design in Pingataru are known as Tarupinga. Number 3. Pusalenda. It is also one of the attire of Apatani. In older days, the gale was only in red color. But today, in modern days, various color of Pusalenda gale is made and available in various different colors. And Pusalenda is wear during functions and occasions. The design that display on the gale is known as Nesu Ako. Number 4. Chinyu Abi. This abi was used to wear by our ancestor in older days. They used to wear in everyday life, but today this abi is only used to wear in occasionally program. And these pictures are taken from internet. And this picture, there are women wearing Apatani Chinyu Abi during the Murung festival or the Mida ceremony. Number 5. Jilyapuye. Jilyapuye is one of the most ancient Apatani shawl worn by both men and women of Apatani tribe. It is used to wear in occasions like Murung, Supung, Mabo Inchi, etc. These are some pictures of Apatani old men and women wearing Jilyapuye. And these are some pictures of kid wearing Jilyapuye, and the photographer is David R. Tango. Number 6. Jilampuye. The Jilampuye is one of the attire used to wear by men in Apatani tribe. It is basically black in color and blue border by orange color. It is wear in functions like Mida ceremony and rituals like Mabo Inchi and Pene. These are some pictures of young and old men of Apatani tribe wearing Jilampuye. And also there are some pictures of Apatani women waving a Jilampuye. And all these pictures are taken from internet only. And now I have come to the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching this video.